Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to I think the last episode of Darksiders War Mastered Edition. I am right here on the way to the choking grounds, I think it is, because there is one less consumable to get, and that one should be over up here. Oh, hello. Over there. Kill you. Shoot a portal right there. Here we go. And let's go through this area. Should be one more place that we can shoot a portal. Over here. There we go. And there we go, rage. Okay, come here. No, I should come here. I can just as well go directly to the choking grounds, since it's the next area that I wanted to go to. One, two, and voila! So let's see, we've all the consumables, we've all the gear and equipment, passive abilities and wrath abilities, except not level 4. Oh well. We got everything except for the Armageddon pieces, we got everything over there, and we still need the last consumable. The choking grounds. Let's start with the last artifacts that we need to get. One over here. Okay.
Enchanted to make your acquaintance.
Hello, Wicked Key.
Justice wants out there.
There we go. Artifact number 20. There we go. Let's get to Fulgrim. Why? Because if I'm right, then we should get two more heart piece containers. There we go. One, two. Let's buy level 2. So, okay.
So, the final battle is before you.
It is. Oh, they're now having shield guys. Over here as well. I don't mind if he doesn't fall down. Climb up here. Let's see. Do I have the chain equipped? I do. Loose. And shoot.
You were foolish to come here.
Oh. Ow. Okay, that's another piece. And that should be everything. There we go.
Who dares?
I dare. Alright, now that is done. Let's get over here first. I'm going to show all Wicked Cave's locations. So first is Anvil's Fort, where we will also get our last, I think it is last, shard. If the thing wants to hurry it up. Yep, last shard, making all our wrath cores complete. Then we go to the Drowned Pass, fight him over there, and then the last time in Twilight Cathedral, and then we're done with the Wicked Cave. This Wicked Cave will guard what's it called, the Wrath Shard, the one in Twilight Cathedral, in the Serpent Hole. There will be in Lifestone Shard, the last one we need, meaning we have complete health, complete wrath. So let's go to our favorite pal, Wicked K. Open. See? Yep, over there he should be able to fight us. Wicked K!
Oh, bravo! The last horse finally crosses the finish line. Take this, ruffian!
Nope.
Justice, Lord, help thee.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, bloody hell.
There we go. Bye-bye. Well, what the hell just happened? Here we go. And jump. And let's go back. Drone pass Wicked Key. Here we come. Actually, let's get this one over there. And there we go. Let's see, what the hell do we need? We need to go to the Ashlands to get the artifact or the Armageddon piece over there. That's the last one we need. We need to fight Wicked Cave two times. Before it's done. Let's see. Is there something that I'm forgetting? I'm not going to go through wormholes because that would be kind of redundant, because it's just right next to here. Whop, whop, whop. We're diving through here, and then we are already at the Drowned Pass. These things now die in one shot, which is great. And swim up. Come on. There we go, war. It's not that hard. Drowned Pass. Oh, you cannot come here, can you? We go over here, and in this room next to us, there will be a wicked case spawning.
Well played, old friend.
Okay, so it doesn't matter where you fight him first. Every time you fight him anew, you will have new trick.
For a ripe royal thrashing. On guard, horsemen! I shall throttle you
there
about the face and ears.
Come on.
Gentlemen's rules, no low shots of foul language. Gentlemen's rules, no low shots of foul language.
I don't do low shots. Bye. That was Wicked Cave number 3. So that means we need one to go. Fuck you all. Come on, I'm pressing the buttons. There we go. There we go. Jesus Christ. Ruin, come when I call for you. Don't do this shit. You disappear when you wanted to. Alright. Let's get the Shadow Mask ready. Because when we're at the end of this wormhole over there, you can see some smoke. Press the Mask of Shadows, and we have a path. And I can see our reward over there as well. It's a really long path to get to one bloody thing. Jump once more. And claim thine reward. Oh, so we made it all the way back. Great. We made a circle. Okay.
So the final.
And we're going over here. There are some chains that we can grab. Or we can chain on. And there's one final chance to fight Wicked K.
Terribly sorry, but I'll have to kill you now.
Come on.
On guard, horsemen!
On guard! Come on!
Take this, ruffian! It burns! The burning! Gentlemen's rules, no low shots of foul language.
What low shots? I don't even use low shots. There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh. And one. And two. And we're done. Looking at the time, I might want to... I thought I could do everything in time, but it seems not. It really does seem not.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
There we go. Get a lot more of that. Go to here. Yeah, I really think there's not enough time. Because I could make this episode a little bit longer, but it's not an episode like where I grabbed all the items that I needed. That hour long episode is just to show where everything is that I forgot. Like all the ray shards, lifestone shards, and artifacts. Oh, crap. But here, I don't really need that. So, I had said that it was going to be the last episode. My apologies for that.
So, the final battle is been...
Yep, it is. And again, now that it's not the very last episode, but the second last episode, I can still do some things. Namely, I can get enough soul farming gun so I can get all things level 4. So who knows? Come on. There we go. Okay, I cannot grab over there. Let's see. I see you, peace. Okay, so I need to crossblade. And one. And a two. And let's see. Oh wait, let's grab you. And, oh wait, throw you away. Wrong button. Is it just all the way up here and no strings attached? Seems to be that way. Just walking around at the speed of sound. And let's grab it.
That's it! The last piece of that accursed blade. Now, get back to Ulthane and finish this business.
I will! Bring the Armageddon blade pieces back to Ulthane. I will in the next episode. Like always, hope you enjoyed watching. And don't forget to get your game on. I cannot do a war smash. Okay, till next time.